this district, from board members to the superintendent to the chief financial officer, we're concerned with student safety on our school buses. It's our priority. We want to be proactive in our safety. And in Buffalo, we have about, I would say, 80 school bus accidents a year.
As we were preparing our school bus specifications, we looked at what was available in the industry. We started to examine websites and product literature, and we found that the safeguard seat really addressed all our concerns.
In the Buffalo City School District, we're implementing our three-point lap shoulder seat belts 20% a year, and after 5 years, every single school bus will have one on them.
We had one situation, one accident, where a motorist T-boned one of our school buses. In the video, it's very obvious. Our employee, the school bus aide, was injured. He actually suffered a separated shoulder. The students that were in the seatbelts barely moved. It was at that point that we recognized, wow, these things really work, and they're really beneficial to the safety of our kids.
The great thing about SmartFrame is that if a child isn't wearing their seatbelt like they're supposed to be, they're compartmentalized and they're going to be safe on that school bus. The drivers that are really enforcing wearing the three-point shoulder seatbelts, their buses are so much safer. They're very satisfied with the product.
Well, when I first started, there weren't seatbelts in the bus at all. It makes my job easier. Then I don't have to pay as much attention to the child as I do the road. You know, now I can do what I'm supposed to do.
We're seeing less problems with our kids that are wearing the seatbelts. They're staying in their seat, they're not standing, they don't have their feet in the aisle. The biggest aspect or biggest difference that I've noticed so far is the integrated child seats that we now have on the bus. Now that all of our buses are equipped with these integrated seats, it's easier for us to route children and get them on a bus quicker. ICS is an integrated child safety seat that's installed directly onto the school bus. They are fold-down seats with five-point restraint harness built right in.
We were very satisfied with the way that the IMMI seat answered all those concerns we had about capacity, about ease of use, about protecting the kids. Bottom line, how they would be able to protect the kids.
Buffalo City School District feels that putting them into a three-point lap shoulder seat belt is the safest thing to do for our students. It's keeping the kids safe, and it's cutting edge right now in the industry, but I believe 20 years from now, everybody's going to look back and say, why didn't we do this a long time ago?